Joseph! Shit, where did he go?
Well, he'll just have to fend for himself. Gotta keep on track. Find Leslie.
His name was Ruben Victoriano, but now he exists as Ruben inside the Encephalon of Stannon. Ruben was brilliant, designing the entirety of the system by himself. But we conflicted over our intentions.
And what happened to him?
Ruben has been dealt with. The consequences of trusting the wrong people.
Ruvik. He knows I'm here.
Come on.
If Leslie's down here, I doubt he'll last long. I've got to find him.
And about the others?
I told you before, completely expendable. They have no bearing on the mission. If they get in the way, you know what to do.
Full power to get that main gate open. Joseph, you're all right.
You too, thank God.
Any sign of Sebastian?
Nothing. Maybe we can go back and look for him.
No. I mean, let's just get out of here first, then we can worry about Sebastian. Can we open this gate?
I doubt you and I are strong enough.
Joseph, watch yourself.
I'll be fine. Quick, look around, see if there's another way out.
You're losing focus, kid. I warned you about that.
How could this place exist? I don't understand. What's happening in here?
Ruvik knows you're here. He's feeding off you. But there are more important problems. That detective.
Joseph isn't something to worry about. He doesn't suspect anything.
He's expendable. How else do you want me to say it? Remove him. That's an order.
What are you doing?
Killing Joseph? That's not gonna help me find Leslie.
He can't be trusted. He'll turn on you. They all will, once they know what you're after. We told you. You're weak, kid. And you're disappointing us.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right. Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
I know who you are. I'm not going to let you take him. You should have followed your orders, kid. Yourself, damn it!
Hey!
That you, Kidman? Oh, fuck you, Kidman! Shit! Found you.
You could...
You can't hide.
Over here!
You
over
couldn't
here!
Have gone
over here!
Far.
Hey!
Don't run! Just let me get a clean shot!
You couldn't have gone far.
Come here!
That you, Kidman?
Why are you making me do this? Damn it, Joseph! You should have just stayed out of the way!
Something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Photographs? A church. What was that sound?
Sebastian?
Ah! same place as the photographs.
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Much longer.
Another moment. Just keep me covered.
As many of them.
If you've got time to complain.
Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Be careful. It could be full of them.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in. Now we can get through without getting skewered.
We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Thank you.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Careful. It could be full of them. Stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up. This is what the holdup was. Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
Two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. You should have just let them.
Huh?
And the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck? Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
He was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said.
I think I smell those things.
He weighed away the allegations.
They might be nearby.
They were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Out in here for a minute.
Hmm.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going. Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you. Find cover. They're shooting. Sebastian, that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going. I'll cover you. Yeah.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue, there.
This way. Something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
You don't need to worry about me.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately? What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be opened. I heard something. That was correct. Thank you.
Can you get it open? Joseph. What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
I'll draw it away so you can search.
Bad dog.
I'm sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
Huh?